Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today I'll be taking another look at some Cyberpunk 2077 gameplay and performance. So the game has had another update and we are now on version 1.23. Brings along a few changes. I'll explain the ones that I read about. Just playing at 3840 by 2160, however I've changed a few settings, so not running any presets, so my optimized settings, no film grain, no chromatic aberration. This is just a personal choice, and as well as motion blur as well. Now, in terms of the settings, I've reduced volumetric fog, volumetric cloud as well, and I've also left ray traced shadows off, because the shadows in the game are generally good. So if you disable ray traced shadows, it doesn't make massive impact on the visual quality. I've actually put DLSS at balance as well, rather than quality, but I've enabled NVIDIA sharpening just to bring back some of that clarity. So this should all help boost performance. The game is basically impossible to keep above 60 frames per second, even with the best hardware available. So, I had to make a few compromises, but it's fine. The game plays reasonably well. So anyway, I'm going to just make my way back into Night City now. When you're out in the open and there's not much going on, you will maintain over 60 frames per second fairly easily, but once you get into Night City, performance does drop below 60 every now and then. So I've actually got the Quadra. I think it's type 66 or type 88, something like that. This is like the poster car for the promotional materials. Actually really, really good. Never owned it before, but I definitely recommend it. So as you can see now, getting closer to Night City, and things are starting to definitely reduce. I just missed my turning here. The drive through Pacifica. The game, the world itself is actually fairly big. I don't think the game gets enough credit for the size of how big the map is. If you drive from Pacifica all the way to like the Badlands, you'll be driving for quite a while. Try not to crash into this weird car. Okay, pretty much back into Night City now. As you can see, performance all the way down below 60 frames now. So I'm on my way to meet Takamura, so I'm actually going to start doing some main missions now, just to give you guys a little glimpse of the story. It's not a major part of the plot, so it's not really a spoiler or anything like that. Let me slow down just in case I have to turn, which I do. The waypoint is a little bit hard to follow. Sorry if you guys are seeing some screen tearing. I'm using my capture card and it does exhibit screen tearing every now and then. That's the only way for me to portray the true performance of this game. Hopefully some HDMI 2.1 capture cards will come out in the future. Try not to crash into anyone. I'm on the wrong side of the road. Gotta cross over now. Okay, we're nearly here. Probably walk from here, but let's just drive all the way to the destination, shall we? Okay, let's find a good place to park. Leave the car here, it's fine.
That on purpose? No, if you're feeding me scum, you know it.
Let me see what Takamura has to say.
Sit. You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
What do you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn? What's she to you?
She and Yorino Barasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
Been thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone, very far away.
Why you figure she skipped town?
I tried to locate her, but had no success. I suspect she covered her tracks. You said Parker could help you remove the relic. Does she work for a corporation?
Don't think so, no.
Can you expand?
Don't matter how much perfume Macorpo sprays on mornings. By lunch, that's replaced by the stench of skullduggery. Only thing I caught from Evelyn was determination.
And I too stink of skullduggery?
Nope. You're starting to stink. Period. Sorry I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose, so...
Wait. I need you. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice. In Night City.
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people, in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka. Betrayed it.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you...
Fucking Saka scums everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Listen.
No, tough guy, you listen. It's people like you two that have brought this country to its knees. Taken our land, our jobs, our fucking dignity. But I own this place and here I decide. So finish your tea and get the fuck out.
That guy was messing around.
Thanks for the offer. need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Yorinobu Arasaka would agree, I'm sure.
The Parker woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B.
Hey. Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Defected? Where to? Some other corp poach him?
As far as I can tell, he acted alone. A meticulous man. He planned it. Covered his tracks very well.
Any idea where he took off to?
None.
Okay, we're done here.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corporal rats will squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called the Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the queen of fixers there, Rogue.
She take you for a suit?
No. She saw me as Saburo-sama's killer.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The old man is choosy, expensive, and rude. I cannot stay here any longer. Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
You know, you got some nerve. First you had to kill me, now you want to be my pal. Make like nothing happened.
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
All right, then let's do it.
You're the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What do I say to her? Got a talking brain tumor claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ball sack.
Don't need convincing. Seeing your memories, gross.
Rogue will dance to any tune I play, or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us.
Alright. It's an afterlife. That was quite a long vocal scene, so hopefully it didn't bore you guys too much, but it had to be done. So I've got two options, I can call Judy and find Evelyn at Liz's bar. Well, that too. But I'd rather try and go after Rogue. I don't know if it lets you straight away. Let's check all my options. Yeah, so you can go to Afterlife straight away. So that's what I'm going to do. Okay, where did I park my car? I can't remember, but I'll call my bike this time. The game still loads in some textures pretty slow. Like you see my helmet just pop in there after getting on the bike. Hopefully they can work out to resolve that. Actually, Afterlife was literally around the corner, funnily enough. Didn't even need to go anywhere. Anyway, I'm just park the bike up then. So the club itself has a lot of ray tracing going on, so performance has tanked pretty heavily in here.
Hey.
In you go.
It does look pretty good though with ray tracing on. Definitely a lot better without it. Than it is without it, I mean, sorry.
Did you anything? No. This trouble? The net around me? You won't.
Wait for her to finish our conversation.
No. I lost everything.
Let me be plain. Again.
Speaking with Pam.
Solve your own problems. Clean up
you
your own
what,
shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
So, Pam's crazy.
Rogue. Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got
MRIs. Service.
See right?
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman, hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman, pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, Tipa. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Saga Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Saga Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
I've got 15,000. Pretty sure I do. I'm a little bit off. Let me just sell something very quickly. Then I'll pay her. No problem.
Hang on just a little longer, Chup. Ripper's on the way.
Ellen's Johnny doing in the corner.
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Yeah, more likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe I ask them both.
That's another time, a mission for another day. Anyway, I need to find a drop point so I can sell something. I've basically got the money. There's one right here, so no problem. Plenty of stuff I can sell. So I've got a few weapons I can sell as well, so that's not a problem. This can go, that can go, and that can go. And that should do it, really. So now that I have the money, I can pay Rogue off. Oh no, Pan Am's still in the club.
Hey Rogue, got the scratch.
Doesn't come cheap, though.
Got the cred for the helmet job.
Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deets. Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Must be prepping them for a transfer.
How would you know?
Chinese Corpo playbook's an open one to me. This looks like the old vanishing pigeon.
Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus, they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it. Not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her and not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at nabbing Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
What's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back. Wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deets.
Oh, finally.
All clear.
Let's get out
Thanks.
Of here.
Good luck.
So as you can see, there's a lot of dialogue at the start of the game. So you have to bear with it, but the game's pace starts to quicken up very, very fast. So it's not always like this.
Gonna puke.
Okay, we need to call Pan Am.
Hello?
This Pan Am? V here.
V who? V where? How did you even get this number?
From Rogue.
Oh, great! Fuck! Where's that old warhorse wanna kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue. Couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch and your car? Getting them back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Okay. Since we're going out to the wasteland, I'm gonna use something with some off-road tires. So this patch claims to have less crashes and better memory management. I don't know. The devs say a lot of things. I really don't actually know what all of that means. But if the game doesn't crash as much, then I'm happy with that. My car is over here somewhere, I believe. Doesn't always turn up where you want it to. So I'll try again. No, it's the wrong car. This is the one that won. So I'm gonna try and get to a place where you can arrive. Try again. I always seem to have issues getting my car near Afterlife. But there it is. Oh, it's a bloody Avenger. Oh well. We'll just drive it anyway for now. I love this car's design. Like a really high performance Mustang. There it is. So my actual car that I wanted actually eventually turned up on the other side of the street. This one's better for off-road situations. Pretty quick, dude. We can do over 190 miles per hour, so it's no slouch. So yeah, this is like my second playthrough of the game. I've already, well, I understand the game a lot better. My character is much more powerful this time, and I'm just ready for any DLC that CD Projekt Red I've got in store for us. And I'm just basically just trying to get through the game, so when it comes, I can jump straight into it. Yeah, should I really took that right, that left?
Get out of my way.
Waypoint can be a bit challenging to follow sometimes, as I mentioned, where it changes direction at the last minute every now and then, so you just gotta slow down at turning because you never know if you're gonna need to take it or not. See down to 55 frames per second here. Really, really demanding in Night City, depending on where you are. Heavy traffic seems to be pretty demanding as well. Okay, we're finally here. I'm gonna go and see Pan Am and her sweet ass. Oh, you have to rush this too quickly, come on now.
Hey, Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
We can help each other. Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail. And you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. You go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kang Tao transport. Won't be easy. Want to know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamned mind?
About you or the job. Kang Tao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. Strangle you.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through.
Start to think about.
Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Want to tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz, hey. Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Scott.
Give that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
Mine's gotta be.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
And we really have to drive the piece of drunk Thornton. Get on with it.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I like the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? Do better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Rogue's queen of the afterlife. Plays her pawns as she pleases.
Did you just call me a pawn?
I got a good look at her. She rose to the top because she reads people. So what if she keeps things to herself? It's a skill in her profession.
Well, I think she's a lying, manipulative bitch. She put me together with that Raven. Did you know that?
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold.
So you can skip the ride ahead, you don't need to actually wait to go through the whole motion if you don't want to, but it's not that far away, so honestly let it go. Plus I want to see how stable the game is, so I kind of want to make a longer video than normal, but let's just see how this thing plays out. Gives me a chance to talk a bit more about performance. We're looking at CPU load and I think the most I've seen is just over 20%, and for 5950X that's actually pretty high. Because if you have let's just say a 4-core, 8-thread CPU like most people do, then you're going to have pretty high usage. You're looking at around 75-80 plus usage most of the time, I would imagine. So the game, on my system at least, doesn't look CPU heavy, but for most people it will be. Looks like we're coming up on our destination. Can't be too far away now.
Okay,
take a minute to
we'll
enjoy
my clothes,
the interior.
Then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Here we are. Just checking in with us.
Would you look what the cat dragged in? Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello. What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
We'll manage without him.
Shut it. Don't be a dick, Mitch. Help me.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
And I've got a mad temper. Not something I dislike about her, though.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am, are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this?
What I need to do. Better parts.
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Even out here in the Badlands or the Wastelands, it's still fun.
You'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise.
Still can't hold over 60 frames, so man, ray tracing is a bitch, but it really does make the game look better, so I like to leave it on. DLSS with balance mode and sharpening still looks great though.
Yeah, yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
About that.
We can go. Hop in.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Haven't been so lucky.
I see.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. Didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul. He your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Alta Caldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters.
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
You can see there's still a bit of popping, but that can't be helped. It's just the way they've made the engine, I guess. There's no loading, so I'd rather that than a little bit of popping.
Okay, we have arrived.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Doubt Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
Let's get the transformer, huh?
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
So, classic route. Good old diversion.
You know it. First, we don't know how many are coming. My thinking is it'll be a sizable crew. Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car. If they're bunched together, we won't stand a chance.
So we give them a little light show at the intersection?
Yes. We'll breathe some life into this dusty old town.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
And I mean grass. It's taking a time with this car.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the truck. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the black rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside, and once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter.
You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Simple enough, though.
Switch gear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course.
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Start picking these guys off. He does love to give orders, doesn't she, Pena?
Move. I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you? Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
So it was about vengeance, the whole time.
The hell you know about me?
Either you're not being straight with me, or you don't know what you want. Hard to say which is
worse.
Just
listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away.
No point in arguing with her. Gotta do it anyway.
I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Alda Caldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
Vengeance is rarely worth the risk.
Reason against gut need. An interesting take. I'd like to see for myself.
Well, let's try and get your revenge then. You're lucky I like shooting people. Whilst I'm sowing the seeds anyway, I need to get on her good books.
Are you ready?
Let's get him.
was going to have this massive shootout now. I'm gonna use my pistol.
Someone take their position!
Okay, I got some good quick hack abilities as well. So use overheat. Oh, yeah. Avoid that grenade. Don't worry, these guys can't even scratch me. I got too much armor. Way too overpowered for this part of the game. Get up in there, shall we?
End him!
I'm on. Come on, there's a team. Lot of guys here, though. Picking up everything as I go along saves me time. These guys are not really a threat to me. I've got too much armor for them. Right, two more to go. I think this is the main guy. That's Nash, alright. Let's take everything he has in here.
No more fucking around.
I agree. Alright, I think that's about all of them. Those are things I need to collect. Killed a lot of people. Up here. It's good to collect all the junk. You can either sell it or dismantle it for crafting experience or crafting items. So, really shouldn't let anything go to waste on this game.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
The
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I took my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were up chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
So, feel any better?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.
So if you come back here later, there is like a really, really good car you can get. Let me just double check if you can actually get it now. So there's like a storage container, and inside it, there's Caliburn, I think it's called. Just gonna double check if it's here already. Somewhere in here. Double check. Nope. You have to come back a bit later to do it. But yeah, it's worth coming back into this cave because it's a really, really good car. You don't really want to let that go to waste. Let's catch up with Panam. You know why sometimes you get sound issues, you don't always hear your footsteps. So that's another issue with the game that they need to somehow resolve. Yeah, so the game's still full of its issues. And still needs some work.
What bitter cold bitch that rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. but she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Should be fun.
Yeah, it's starting to get a little bit brighter. So it's pitch black in there before. Like this is the motel. Wasn't that far away.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
Just here to keep you in line.
Ooh, got a little more sass than Nash, do you?
Wait and see.
I like this one.
There. First class merch.
Mm-hmm.
So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on, let's get a drink.
And what you have to go through to get in this girl's pants is ridiculous, man. You have to jump for all sorts of hoops.
Pleased? Pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
The day's not over yet. You still have a chance to piss me off.
Is that right?
Noah.
Hey, new biz or new friends back there?
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Did those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Broseph. Two of them.
So that package for Street, what was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With black clinics, rippers.
Cheers. Here's to what's yet to come.
To what's to come.
Yeah, she doesn't neck dash. She's not really ladylike, is she?
Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything.
Oh, damn. See, I got a wireless controller, so it will just disconnect after not being used for a while. Let's just drink from there.
Raffins. We done with them?
Oh, no. The shiver cockroaches. One's never rid of them. But it should be quiet for a time. They'll need to gather their wits and dust themselves off.
The Aldecaldos. Think he'll ever go back? I mean, not right now, but someday?
I don't rightly know. On the one hand, I don't have anyone outside the clan. Shit, I don't really know any other life.
But on the other?
Without my clan, who am I? Who would I become if I stayed in Night City?
Could always try it out. See who you become in Night City. Except, city doesn't always play fair. Don't know if it's worth sacrificing your friends along the way.
You mean Mitch? Scorpion? Come on.
Sooner or later, Pan Am, this city will suck you in. You won't need to cut whatever ties you got left at the Aldecaldos. Because the city will do that for you.
I guess I should think about it.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Good idea. Let's do it.
Noah, we'll take two rooms. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few winks. See you later.
Now, I would have asked her for the one room, but I've played it before. It doesn't really work out, so there's no point. But don't worry, if you're persistent, you get to hit that a few times. Anyway, I think that's about it, guys. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.